Fox News Autos wants to see your American cars and trucks. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.